it's actually got indicators on the tyre itself. Never seen that before.